to knock my socks off.
Huh. I don't wear socks.
Yeah. You know, I don't think you can do that with just one thing. I think it's the consistency, day in and day out. I think when you put the work in the classroom, so that you have the answers when you're on the field, and you know, if you can outwork me or outwork your coach, and you know, ask a question about a piece of film that maybe I didn't see or something like that, that would knock my socks off.
This is a big deal, right? I mean, you know,
this is as big as it gets, right? Quarterback at Ohio State, that's as big as it gets. And I know they all appreciate that, but I don't know at that age if they quite can appreciate what this really means, especially with the type of team that we have and the surrounding cast around them. But the guys who invest the most are going to get the most out of it. So how much does it really matter to you, like you said? Do you really realize what it means? And so if you're going to wake up early in the morning and you're going to go to bed late at night and you're going to work really, really hard to figure this out, and this is your life, then a lot of good things are going to happen.